Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and today I'm going to show you guys a brand new exciting feature called Company Objects and show you how you can map contacts to a new company object and track all the activity underneath them, add tasks, and more. So let's get started. Step one, the first thing that you want to do is go into your contacts and create a company. To do that, we're going to go to Company and click on New Company. Here you can choose your company name, your phone number of the company, so this is like the main line of the company, and that totally called me out. I don't know if I'm gonna, there we go. And then email, so this is like the main company email. Their website, the description of the company, so you could say this is a real estate company. Then the street address. Okay, this is my test account. Keep that in mind. And you can start typing the country. Now we're gonna add the company. Okay, so now we have our company added. You can see it here in the company tab under contacts, and it shows you the basic information here and also who created it. Now, you can also, with this ellipsis menu, edit the company like that. So you just click on that and you click edit company, or you can delete the company. Okay, so you have several options here. If you mess something up, you can always go back and edit the company. Now, what we have to do for step two is we have to assign our contacts to that company. So we're gonna go in here and we can actually bulk select and add people to that company. After you've selected the contacts that you want to add to that company, just click on a contact and you'll see where it says one of however many selected. Click on company and assign them to your company like so. Now you're going to want to do this for each contact. So I'm just clicking the little arrow up here and I'm assigning them like this. Okay. And then once I'm finished, I should be able to verify that these people were added to the company. So let's go over to company list and you can go to contacts and see all of the contacts that you added to your company. Cool. And then if we want to delete one from a company, let's go back into that contact and go to company and see if we can remove it here. Okay, so it looks like you can't actually remove the contact from the company from the contacts page, which is weird. I'm not seeing any trash cans or anything like that. So you have to go into company, open the company, click on contacts, and then you can delete here. So I hope that helps you guys to learn how to use the brand new company object feature in High Level. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And if you don't already have an account, you can get my bonuses and a free trial using the link below. I'll see you next time. If you love my videos, but you find that you still need help with your automation systems or High Level in general, I have great news for you. Nerd Level Academy is your one-stop shop for all of your training needs on High Level, whether it's learning High Level, setting up automations, automating your agency and your client onboarding, or even an SOP library. So go check it out at the link below, and I'll see you on the inside.